your shrines.
Resident Sleeper Braxis. I mean, game was fine, right? It was under control, but like when you die like that, bosses up and then the objective spawns right after, so then you are still checkmated because you still have to deal with the boss and try to cap two objectives. Then the game just ends, yeah. My dashboard here. I mean, Blizzard has changed the way you kept beacons, right? You were able to do or to put them contested before, but they changed that. I'm actually not sure what was better for the map. Strength. Are there any tournaments upcoming? There's an NA tournament coming up. Still have to wait a little bit. At the end of the month, Captain's Clash, this one. But I'm not gonna play in it, but we will have some cozy watch parties over here. I will do some casting, I guess. Am I going to be a referee? Maybe they give me referee tag when I join the custom lobby, so I can flame them in all chat.
Destiny.
Wait, what are we doing? Okay. We need off lane, no? I will also try to watch the draft they have, the captain's draft thingy, the auction. Maybe we can commentate that. Might be kind of fun, actually.
Welcome to Heroes of the Storm. Get ready for battle, and don't forget your talent.
Wait. It's not Battlefield again. Yeah, it's not Braxton's in Battlefield again.
The match begins in.
Wait, why did
seconds.
They pick? Didn't they already have Janna? So it's gonna be Smash Varian. Oh no.
Five,
it's gonna Smash
four,
actually.
Three,
kinda
two,
nasty.
One. Let's do this.
It's gonna be Smash you.
Where the hell are our reinforcements?
Fuck me. I think I'm still fine. Or maybe not.
Try to use the shots from within bushes.
Yeah, I didn't want to alt E. That was not part of the plan. Almost, actually. I guess he had all buttons up, sadly. Oh, wait. Well, you cannot refund your talent, so no reason to tell us or cry about it. Can we do something?
I've got the ugly one.
We're getting Mephisto stacks, that's good.
I can use another axe here.
Shrine will be active soon. Prepare yourselves for the slaughter.
That's more like it.
Careful, this guy has a big sword. Wait, which hero does the shrine for us? I guess I'll go next. Do I soak mid as well, or what is this?
like it.
Nice swap. Please summon on the shrine. Like, our heroes are so bad. If you don't do it early, they all live again. You get it, the glove? You are wrecking the place. It was for you, little bro. What did I say, team?
Why do I have to be in lobbies like this all the time? Get me out, please.
So lucky. Wait, he can maybe pop them. Maybe he clicked on the wrong ult.
Choose a talent.
Thank you.
armor enemy.
You don't have much time, like no joke. Our heroes are so bad, we all have to auto-attack the monkeys. HP. Just kidding. No!
Don't get discouraged.
Whoa! Oh, big damage. Is it enough, though? It's not. Consuming their souls. Maybe our souls instead. What is killing you? What is killing you, team? Isn't Sylvanas here? I guess Hogger killed everyone.
Time.
activate it now! And let it fall before us!
Lost a key that we can't handle. Our core is under attack.
I try to defend that core. With level 20. Don't die.
Now we punish them.
Doubled up.
Kill. Your hunt is over, wretch.
Point me at him.
Where the hell are
killing spree?
GG.
Yes, we did it.
I mean, even if we can't core, we go and kill a keep, right? And then I mean, this was very easy to end, but like, no matter what, you just walk into their base and then you see if it's too tight, you can turn around, I guess. And then you could argue you should kill the key where the next Punisher is. I don't know if it was on the minimap yet. I didn't pay attention. Well, the ambulance, but not for me.